Testing, testing. Yo, what's up, Wakizi? What's up, bro? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you stopping in. Now, I know you changed your name on YouTube, but I just like to call you Wakizi, because I'm used to it. How you doing, bro? Let me just load up the game real quick. Now, I've been having internet issues, so I'm hoping that it runs fine. I'm hoping. I subscribe to your channel. This is a new channel. Appreciate it, bro. Oh, my Fortnite's updating? I literally just played, and now it's updating. That's weird. Well, I guess we gotta wait for this to update. Oh, Fortnite updated this afternoon? I mean, I've had Fortnite open for a while, so that's probably why. So I haven't closed it out until like a few minutes ago. I might have to restart the stream so I can update this. 'Cause I didn't know there was an update until now. It's updating like very, very slow. Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna end the stream for now until it's done, which it probably won't take long when I turn off the stream, but yeah, I'll be right back. Hello, hello. Are we back? Testing, testing. Okay, we're back, we're back, we're back. Sorry about that, my freaking Fortnite needed to update. And it was taking forever on stream, so I had to stop the stream while I did it. But it's done now, so. My bad. I thought I wasn't even gonna update at all, because the download thing was showing like 0 megabytes. It wasn't even going up, so I didn't think it was gonna update, but it did. We are back. And if there's any problems with Fortnite, like with lag and stuff, then I'm going to switch to ATS or something. Which I don't know how long that's going to take, because I have to plug in my wheel and everything. Unless I just use my keyboard and mouse, which I don't even know if I even want to use my keyboard and mouse, or if I want to use my wheel. But we'll figure it out. I mean, it'd be faster if I just used my keyboard and mouse for the game, but I kind of want use my wheel if I did do ATS. Well, let's see how this goes. Now, if there's any lag in the stream, let me know. And then, we might switch over to ATS or something. That was our game audio. I might as well check that because I forgot last time. Okay, there we go. There should be game audio now. All right, here we go. Come on, don't lag, don't lag, don't lag, don't lag. Like 1 minute it's fine, the next minute it's not. Oh God, that ping is not good. That ping is not good. Oh no, it's not good. See what I mean, dude? Okay, it's gone down. Okay. Oh, no. It's in the 70s. Oh, back down to the 50s, now 40s. Well, I mean, it's worse in this part of the game, so. When I get into, like, the actual game, then it usually goes down to, like, the 20s sometimes. So I'm hoping that's how it goes. Oh, no. 1,000 ping. Dude, this ping is terrible. Wait, it's going down. In the 30s now. It better stay in the 30s, or the 20s would be better. But we'll see. I don't know what... It just started doing these issues yesterday. I don't know why, it's weird. Probably the freaking weather or something. It's crappy weather outside. Oh, God, it's going up again. See, this is live proof that my ping, like, has issues right now. For the people that just think that I don't want to do a stream or whatever. Oh, it's going down in the 20s. Okay, it's in the 20s, it's in the 20s. Stay in the 20s, please. Or even the 30s is fine, but not... Oh, it's going in the 50s. Oh, now 100. Oh, okay, yeah. This isn't going to work. This is not going to work, I don't think. This is bad. Look at my ping at the top of the screen. Yeah. It just started yesterday. Yeah, it's going back up again. I might have to switch to ATS. Why didn't I do that before the stream? I don't even know why I thought this was going to work. Because it keeps going up and down, up and down, up and down. Yeah, it's in the hundreds again. I think I should switch, shouldn't I? I mean, it's friggin' 6:20 right now. Like, 20 minutes past. And I have to plug in my wheel and my pedals. And I have to take, yeah, more time to, like, load up the game. Yeah, I think it would be better to do a single-player game. This is not going to work at all, I don't think. Let me find a game. I got something else easier to swap to than ATS. I do not know. I have to check. I mean, I could still do ATS, but I'd either have to use my keyboard, mouse, or my wheel. Which, I like my wheel more, so. Oh, why did I think this was gonna work? Why? Why did I think this was gonna work, dude? If I had, like, Ready or Not or something downloaded, I could have played that on stream. I haven't played that on stream in a while. I don't really have a lot of offline games, sadly. I have Only Up, so I do Only Up. If I did that, I'm definitely not gonna get to the top, probably. I still have not beat that game yet. Going to lurk and stuff while I grind out the new Path of Exile League. Sounds good. Oh, I think this is why. My Dead by Daylight was updating. Maybe that was why my ping was so high. I'm going to try it one more time. Even though I probably shouldn't, because I don't know if it's going to even make a difference, but I guess I'll see. I don't know if that was the issue or not. If it's not, then I'm loading it up for nothing. I have to open it back up again. I couldn't even make it a full week on the freaking schedule that I made. I think I did, what did I do? I think I did Sunday, Tuesday, and that was it, I think, for this week. Let me check. Yeah, I did Sunday and Tuesday, that was it. And then yesterday I canceled. And then today, I mean, honestly, it's not like it's your fault. Yeah, true. It's been freaking raining and raining and raining. I don't know if that has anything to do with it or not. I freaking went to go get a bubble tea today and it was freaking pouring outside. And the freaking water is so freaking high too. It's actually insane. Yeah, it's lagging again. 200 ping. I don't think that had anything to do with it. I think me streaming is making it kind of worse than it was beforehand. Yeah, there was one actually, I don't even want to say the street. I'm not going to say the street, am I? I was literally about to say the street, but I'm not even going to say it, even though I don't think people would even be able to find exactly where, but yeah, there is one close. Alright, let's try this one more time. I don't even know 99% of street names and town names, it's just the main ones. Oh god, the freaking pain again. Yeah, like it goes up and it goes down, goes up and goes down. Like it keeps going up and down, up and down, up and down. I heard this song so many times, like, a while ago. Oh, The Weeknd, yeah. I have the weekend skin actually. In this game. Oh, Lady Gaga. I'm not surprised Lady Gaga's on here now. They have a Lady Gaga or Gaga skin, whatever you want to call it. I don't even know how to pronounce it. It's Gaga, I think, yeah. Lady Gaga. Oh, the ping again. Freaking ping again, dude. Sorry, I'm not laughing really at the ping. I'm laughing at when I said Lady Gaga. I didn't even know how to pronounce it, but never mind. Lady Gaga. Oh, well. It's freaking Lady Gaga. My ping's probably gonna freaking skyrocket when I'm trying to kill this guy. Yeah, my ping is terrible. Yeah. Like Goo Goo Gaga, yeah. Oh, my ping. It's terrible. It was fine 2 days ago when I did a stream. But ever since yesterday, it's been kind of iffy. I mean, we're already 30 minutes in, and we couldn't even do anything, really. There hasn't really been much going on in the stream. Because of the stupid ping. Oh, I really don't want to cancel this stream. Should I cancel it or should I switch? I mean, I don't really have much offline games. And I have ATS and then... Oh yeah, I could try Rocket Racing. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, it might be. We'll see. Oh God. It seems to be better on this than on the Battle Royale mode. Oh, why'd I do that? Yeah, it's not bad on here compared to the other mode, that's for sure. I'm gonna try the festival mode too and see. All right, let's see. Oh God, it's bad on here too, I think. I'm just gonna do one song for now. Oh God, I haven't done this mode in so long.
Avoid the
Yeah, it seems to be okay on this mode too. But the Battle Royale mode, no, it's freaking terrible. I wonder if creative would be, or yeah, if creative would be bad. Like playing one of these modes. Well, I don't think they're really called creative, but. I'm gonna try. Why don't they have box fights on here? There was one I used to do, but I forget like what it's called. The freaking horror mode's trending. Oh, Fortnite quiz. Let's try this. Wait, I want to do a private match, not public. Or else I'm gonna hear freaking people screaming. Guess the pickaxe. Oh wait, there's a timer?
Nope.
The heck is that one? For this guy.
Nope.
Oh. The heck is this? That's for this guy.
Nope.
Look at this guy. Oh, it's for that girl. I don't know half of these. I've never seen half of them. Okay, that's for that skin. I have the third one. That's good. Oh, I remember this music too.
Nope.
This music was from like, I think like season 8 or something like that. Actually, no. This
Nope.
music is for the fish stick skin. I have the fish stick skin.
Nope.
Dude, I don't even know half of these.
Nope.
I know it's that one. I have this skin too. I got like half them wrong. That one's this one.
Nope.
This one. Oh crap. I'm terrible at this. That one.
Nope.
Of course not. I'm gonna do back ones. Let's try back ones out. Dude, I love this music, dude. This is from Glider for the fish stick skin. That is for
Nope.
oh, okay. Didn't give me a chance. That's for him.
Nope.
No. I'm terrible at this.
Nope.
Oh, come on. That's for the Ice King. I think that's what his name is, the Ice King skin. That is for A on the ground there, yeah. And that guy. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. We got this, hopefully. Okay, we're doing good so far. We got five. Come on. think it's this one. Yes. Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good. And I think it's this one. I'm just looking for the colors. Oh, it's that one. It literally shows it right there. Look at that. That's so easy. It shows it on the back. I just gave it away. Okay, the... Okay, we got most of them right. Good. Okay, emotes. Let's do emotes now. I'm not getting too bad with ping on this. 25. It's not bad. That's what I got on the stream 2 days ago, like in the 20s and the 30s. I'm pretty sure. Oh, that's for the weekend. I have that emote. This one.
Nope.
Oh, come on, dude.
Nope. Nope.
That's for that guy. Yeah, of course.
Nope.
Oh, I suck at this too. I have that skin. Oh, it's that one. I have this one too. It's this one. It shows the head of that guy on this emote, so I knew it was that guy. Well, I didn't even pay attention. Well, let's do... let's do wraps. Oh, that's easy. That's for the weekend. I think I have that. I think. You just look at the color scheme. Like, compare it to the skin. That one there looks like that. Yeah, there we go. Looks like an anime type. Oh, that's John Wick. Yeah. This is easy for now. This one.
Nope.
Oh, no, it's that one. Oh, of course, I was gonna pick that one.
Nope.
Oh, it's that one. Of course it is. I say it's easy, but I'm fucking... Yeah, I got most of them right, so that's fine. Okay, pickaxes, I think I already did. Backflips, I did. I'll just do Lego. Even though this one here probably kind of sucks, probably. This song's probably getting annoying for people if they're lurking in the stream. That's good. That's for this. Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, it's this one. No, it's this one. Allie, ew. Chica. Ninja. I'm out of this one. That song is getting annoying. I got distracted by my game and forgot I had an ice cap. Oh, rip. Was it melted now? Or did you just get it or did you have it for a bit? Oh, just a little bit. Which one do I do now? They have an only up rocket racer. Let's try this out, shall we? Oh god, here we go. Time to freaking go all the way down to the bottom. All right, here we go. Oh, this is probably gonna take freaking forever, isn't it? Probably. Looks like it goes up a lot. Yeah, it's probably gonna take forever. Like, imagine racing someone on that, it's probably gonna take freaking 9 years. Let me try this out. 2v2 box fights. Hello?
Hello?
Hello. Is my mic on in this game? Let me see. I don't know if I'll even be staying in here long. It depends on if I lag or not. Where is it at? Microphone. There we go. Apply. Hello? Hello, hello, hello? Ah, the ping. Wait. Wait, never mind. Wait. Yeah, it's probably gonna go up and down in here too, maybe. Yo, what's up? I don't know if that was the guy that was talking or not, but. My ping's probably gonna be trash in here too, probably. It feels so delayed. Well, kind of, I guess. Sometimes. Oh, I'm dead. Don't freaking dance on me, dude. What did I do to you? I'm lagging. Yeah, ping's at freaking 500. 400, 300. Yeah, I'm not saying. My ping's too high for that. Oh, why does my ping have to be so high? Why, dude? I don't know why I thought that Fortnite was a good idea today. I don't know why. I should have just freaking switched it before the stream to freaking ATS or something. I've been streaming for 47 minutes, I think, yeah. And freaking issue after issue with the ping. Well, I'm gonna find another one of these, and then I'm probably gonna end the stream earlier today, because the ping's terrible. I'm gonna try this freaking Fall Guys in Fortnite. Yeah, the freaking ping is terrible. Absolutely bonkers. I usually like to do an hour and 30 minutes or close to it, but I might just end it off like when the stream hits an hour. Because the ping's terrible. And I don't want to. I wanted to do solos, but I can't because the ping. What the heck is this? Dude, what the frick is this, dude? This is so weird. The heck is this? It's not even like Fall Guys. It's kind of like Roblox Obbies. Yo, what's up, Dark Lord? How you doing, bro? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you stopping in. I was gonna do solos, but my internet's being kind of iffy, so. I gotta turn down the sound. These freaking Lego people are loud. No, I'm not too bad. It just sucks that I can't do solos. Because my internet's been wonky since yesterday. Oh, it's lagging again. I'm just gonna let them go. Here we go, you guys go. Yo, somebody go, please. Thank you. Oh, these freaking people push me off. Okay, 80,000 XP from that. Holy. Or is that just for, like... I think that's just for the LEGO Fortnite part, maybe. Holy, I keep getting XP. I don't know if you level up, like, separately on the LEGO Fortnite thing or not. Like, then the Battle Royale and stuff. I keep getting XP after XP after XP, but it says I'm level 4, and that's not right, so it's probably separate. Unless it's gonna keep doing it until... It might keep doing it. Maybe it's gonna go up until it hits, like, my level that I'm at. Like, on the Battle Royale part. Like level 20, so I think I'm level 26, I think. That's probably what it's gonna do, probably. It's gonna probably keep going up until it hits like level 26 and then... Oh, I'm terrible at this. Hey, there's someone in here named Stacy Stepmom. And Baby Sis 57. And the Buchanan kids. Young Chimmy. Oh yeah, I did keep going up until I hit my level. That was fun. Who the heck is freaking? Oh, never mind. It's done. All right, here we go. Let me see if there's any other, like, quiz type ones that I can do. Let me look it up. I kind of want to do a quiz. Yeah, something like that. Even though I'm probably going to suck at it, but we'll see. Oh, there's a true or false one that I could do. I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna go down here. And then. Wait, no, I go to here. I think. What are we gonna, oh, I go to there, okay. And I paste it in here. Island's not available, of course it's not. Guess the songs. Is there actually songs that play on this? Let me check. Let's find out. Oh, no results found. So. Yeah. Trivia quiz. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Let's do this one. Yeah, I can't really do solo, so might as well just do whatever, I guess. This is rules. Get 3 questions correct in a row to earn a coin at the end of category. If you get a question wrong, you'll respond, and it's the next person's turn. But there's no other people in here. Well, that sucks. I'll have to find another one, I guess. The creator quiz. That's probably requires people too, probably. But made by the same person. Let me try this one. No, no, it doesn't work. Yeah, let's try this one. I'm sad. I wish I could freaking do solos. Oh, there's people in here. Okay, what should we do first? Flags. Let's see how good I am with geography. I think that's geography flags, yeah. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. That right there is the United Kingdom. I'm pretty good with flags, so I should be good at this one. Dude, that's the United Kingdom, is it not? Or is that England? Maybe I gotta put England. If it says I'm correct with England, it's basically the same thing. Dude, that's the United Kingdom. Oh, there we go. I gotta put UK, not United Kingdom. Oh, that's easy. This one here is easy. There we go. We're literally bordered with them. Okay, this one here is easy too. I'm lagging in this too. Oh, I put the abbreviations, I guess. Yeah, France, there we go. And then this one here is Germany. Dude, don't freaking lag. Come on, man. This might be a little bit too easy for me. This one here is Brazil. Okay, this is either New Zealand or Australia. I think it's New Zealand. No, it's Australia. Because they both have similar flags. Oh, that one there is so easy. It's Japan. That one there is the only one that has like that red circle. Everyone knows the Ukraine flag by now. Like, yeah, I keep leveling up like crazy. Again. Okay, this is just too easy. Sorry. Wait, what's this one? I actually don't know. I actually don't know what this one is. What is this one? Cracked with legs. The server will restart in 50 seconds. Bro. Well, no to this one, I guess. Come on, dude. Freaking server had to restart. Well, I feel like you'd be good at GeoGuessr. I might be good at GeoGuessr. I mean, I know what that is. I watch videos on it. It's like this, like, thing, like this website where like it goes to, like, different landmarks. You have to try to, like, guess, like, or like different cities and stuff. You have to try to guess, like, where it's at. Imagine I did GeoGuessr like on stream or something. I wonder how good I would be at that. I've never done GeoGuessr, but I've watched videos on it though. Oh, we're back here. I'm back here again. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if the. I'm just gonna look up this flag so I can get past this. So, red, white, and black flag with bird. Oh, it's Egypt. Okay. Sorry, I don't know this one. This one is too hard for me. And that's Greece. And that is Denmark. No, Finland. Nope. Norway. Norway. Yeah, Norway. I don't know why I clicked on that hint. I didn't even need the hint. And that's Belgium right there. Yeah, that one there is New Zealand. Yeah, there we go. This one here is. Is it not Finland? It must be. It's not Denmark, I don't think, is it? No. Oh, Oh, yeah, Sweden. Yeah. That's the one. Yeah, it was Sweden. Alright, let's do. I guess this one. That's all you. Oh, this one here's Prime. I actually just had a Prime drink yesterday. You love drinks? Yeah, I do. I love trying new drink. And that's Fanta right there. That's Dr. Pepper, I think, right? Is that not Dr. Pepper? I'd rather do a space. No, I don't know this one. Because of the P, it's not Pepsi. What the heck is this one? Yeah, I literally do not know that one. Red drink logo with P. Dude, it's Dr. Pepper. Why is it not working? That's literally Dr. Pepper. It said online it's Dr. Pepper, but it's not working. Oh, you have to put it in, like, with the full thing. I knew that was Dr. Pepper. I just had Dr. Pepper recently. Yeah, I love drinks. I have everything. Every drink. I'm a big fan of drinks. Okay, this is. What is this one? EIC. That's an I, I think. I don't even know this one either. Some of these could actually be drinks that we don't have here. Yeah, true. PIC logo with leaf. Let's just see what this shows. Our drink logo with leaf. I don't know if that's gonna pop up anything, but no, it doesn't. I don't know what the heck this one is. I'll just charge up green logo with leaf. Or green drink logo with leaf. Oh, it's Tropicana or whatever the frick. Oh, okay. We have that here. That's what it was. Sorry, I just want to get through it fast. So that's why I'm looking them up if I don't know them. That one's a type of water. No, it's not that. I think it's a type of water, I think. I'm looking it up again. It's some type of water, I know that. I have a feeling. It shows a mountain on top, so I think it's some type of water. I'm gonna search up drink logo with mountain. With mountains. Oh, Evian. Yeah, it is a type of water. It's Evian. I knew that was a type of water. I've seen that logo before, but I just didn't know, like, I couldn't think of it on top of my head. And that's Capri Sun, which we don't even have that here, but I know the logo based off the videos. That's like an old Gatorade logo right there. Oh, it's gonna get harder now, isn't it? Oh, I can't even see what's over there. I have no idea what the heck this one is. I could do it. I could use a hint too. I forgot about that. That doesn't work. It just shows an A. Like, how's an A gonna help me? So it's L space 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 A space space. Yeah, I do not know any drinks that start with an L, I don't think. Lemonade? Is it lemonade, maybe? I don't freaking know. Lemonade, I don't think it's lemonade. It sounds... yeah. I know it was lemonade. Oh, it's a UK brand. It's Lucozade. Dude, how am I supposed to know freaking Lucozade from the top of my head? That's a UK. This one here is UK too. It's called Vimto. Yeah. Seen that in videos too. I watch a lot of, like, different people. Some type of freaking person with, like, eyes. And like a halo thing on top of his head. I'm just gonna use the hints and see. It's L space N space space E space T. I bet you it's something that's not here also, probably. It's INN space CE space T. Like, what the heck is this? Innocent? Like, what the heck is innocent? Wait, hold on. Innocent drink. Oh, it's a British-based company that produces smoothies and juices, it says. Oh, okay. Oh, this one here is easy. Mountain Dew. From the islands of Fiji, it's Fiji, I think, yeah. Powering. I don't know why I put Ruby Kong, it sounds kind of familiar to me. Oh, it's, I don't know, wait, I feel like I know this one. Rabina, or whatever the frick it's called. Yeah. It's a UK thing too, I think. This is backwards. It says, I don't know what the heck that says. Share the pulp, I think it says. Dude, what the heck are these freaking logos, dude? Yeah, how do I respawn? I don't want to do another one. I'll respawn. I definitely don't want to do that one. Half of them I don't even know. Oh, food. Okay, let's do this one. My ping's at 150, or it was. Now I'm freaking glitched. Oh, this one here is glitched, I think. I'm gonna try another one. We'll do one more, and then I'm probably gonna end off the stream. I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. That's Barbie right there. And then that's Fortnite, Roblox, Candy Crush, PlayStation. That's Tesla, and then was that Mercedes or something? I don't know. I'm not too good with cars. Oh, this is gonna be easy. Fruits, dude. I know like a lot of fruits. Apple, banana, orange, strawberry. Let me just do this one, screw it, dude. Oh, this one here is gonna glitch too, I think. I think it's because I respawned. There, I reset my progress and see if that's gonna work. And if not, then I'll do, I don't know, maybe another one or something. Or maybe I'll just end off the stream. Okay, football, NFL, I definitely would not be able to do. Because I know, like, barely anything about NFL. Yeah, that's why, because I respawned. So it glitched it. Well, that sucks. Let me look for one more. And then I'll end off the stream. Well, I like doing this, not gonna lie. I actually like doing this. Let me look up true or false Fortnite ones. Testing, testing. Are we back? Hello, hello, hello. Wait, my thing's on the wrong thing. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're back. Sorry, the friggin' power went out and it shut off my computer. But since that happened, I'm just going to end off the stream. Stream Deck was the best investment, yeah. Yeah, they're definitely good for streaming. Well, for a lot of different things. Well, quite a few different things. It's nice starting all my games directly from it versus opening Steam. I just use it for mine for streaming mainly. I had some games on. I have some games on my on mine, but I just don't use it for the games. Yeah, they are good for a lot of things, or for quite a few things. But yeah, I'm gonna end off the stream here since power went out. Yeah, I appreciate you stopping in. And I'm hoping that I'll be live again on Sunday. Because since I did a stream today, I'm gonna take tomorrow off and then maybe do Sunday. Then after tomorrow, I'm gonna switch the schedule from the week of the 31st to the 6th, which the 6th I'll be off, because, I mean, going to the concert or whatever, so. Yeah, I'm ending off the stream here, and I'll see you guys on Sunday, hopefully. But I mostly use it to attract temps and usage of stuff. I'm pretty sure I have something like that too on mine. Oh yeah, I do. I have my CPU thing on here. All right, good stream with what you could do since ping issues. Yeah, I wish I could have done solos, but I couldn't. So I might switch the title of the stream after I end it, like since I couldn't do solos and stuff. I don't even know what the title is, but I might switch it so then people know. Yeah, I'll see you guys on Sunday. Peace out.